Hi, I'm Rick with TGW.com. In this video, we're introducing the new ST200G driver from Mizuno. That's our intent to tell you who we feel like the ST200G is designed for, especially when comparing to the new ST200 and the ST200X. And then we'll talk to you about our first impressions when getting to hit the 200G for the first time. Especially talk about our performance. We compared the new ST200G to the previous model, ST190G. And then we'll talk to you about the technology that goes into the new 200G ST driver from Mizuno. When it comes to shafts, Mizuno probably has one of the widest arrays of standard stock options. We tested with the Diamana White in a 60 gram class, stiff flex, and Mizuno is using Golf Pride Tour Velvet 360 as their standard stock grip. Listed are the standard specifications on the ST200G driver from Mizuno, but remember, TGW can accommodate any of your custom requests. The ST200G is the most manipulating driver available from Mizuno. Players can really fine tune a specific shot shape, eliminate a type of shot, and control trajectories with their driver with the G. Versus the 200 is your highest MOI with a fixed weight in the middle of the sole. And then the X is the most draw biased lightweight of the ST200 models. That leads into what player is going to lean towards the ST200G over the other models. It's going to be a player, in my opinion, that either is trying to promote a consistent shot shape, eliminate a very consistent miss, or really fine-tune the trajectory of your shots, not only when it comes to left and right, but also your maximum height with the ability to control launch angle and spin rate to a higher degree. To speak on our experiences when hitting the ST200G for the first time, I feel like all of the Mizuno drivers had a similar sound and a similar feel, and it's a very high-pitched crack. I kept going back and forth from a crack to a click when trying to describe how the club felt. Overall, an attractive club to look at and a pretty solid feel. We'll talk about the performance of the ST200G, and we compared it against a previous model, Mizuno ST190G, and I saw an increase in distance of about 3 yards on average. I went from 242 carry with the 190G up to 245. But I saw a 5 yard increase in total distance. And again, these are on average because we hit a lot of shots where we manipulated the weight. Club head speed was very similar with both. I was swinging these clubs at about 102 miles an hour, which is up a little bit for me. And noticed an increase in ball speed with the 200G of 2 miles an hour. I went from 144 to 146 with the newer 200G. I'll talk about our experiences when adjusting the weights front and back. I saw a variance in trajectory with maintaining loft just by moving the weights forward. I saw a variance in trajectory of about 20 feet. So I went from about 90 feet with the weights back down to 70, moving those forward. And then when moving both of the weights and doubling them up in the heel side of the club, I saw a variance of about 11 yards on my shot pattern, moving that shot pattern to the left. Talk about the technology that goes into the new ST200G. And the first thing we would talk about, the new beta titanium that they're using in the face. And the beta titanium is stronger, so it allows them to use less material, so it's a lighter face. Combined with the variable thickness that Mizuno uses, it creates faster ball speeds and more forgiveness and what Mizuno calls a faster springback effect. The crown of the club has been redesigned, and the crown is one of the last places that you want weight. So Mizuno is using carbon for the crown, and then they have a ribbed procedure that they use internally, makes the crown super light and super strong, reinforcing the face, again, for higher ball speeds. Mizuno is carrying forward with their wave sole design. This year, they've made it a little bit more compact. It's a little bit lighter, saving weight. And they're using what they call a new visual face angle. And that is going to help you have faster, more forgiving shots, especially the ones hit low on the club face. And then again, tunability is technology. And the ST200G has the most tunability. And it's got two weights on the sole of the club that can be manipulated. They can be split apart for a more forgiving golf club. They can be moved forward to reduce launch and reduce spin. You can double up the weights as we've done here to promote, in this case, a draw bias club. You can double up the weights and move them to the toe to make a more fade bias club or eliminate a hook. And then another nice feature with the 200G over the 190G is the area in which you can remove the weights from the sliding groove there. In the previous 190G, you would take the weight out from the back of the slide, but when the user would tend to try to manipulate that, the weights would tend to fall out, and it was just kind of cumbersome. With the new 200G, they've changed that location to the center of the groove, which now the weight can slide to the back and not fall to the ground, and it's just much easier for the operator to make those changes on the sole of the club. And then also, when it comes to tunability, Mizuno has the adjustable shaft sleeve, and it allows players to deal off the club 1 to 2 degrees. It allows you to add loft to the club 1 to 2 degrees. And then it also allows you to put the club in a 3-degree upright position. And by raising the toe of the club, you're going to start pointing the loft to the left. So you're going to make the club a little bit more draw biased in the upright position. If the ST200G driver sounds like a good option for your bag, remember that TGW has you covered. They offer a 30-day mulligan buyback on any standard stock order and up to 90 days on your custom order. Maximum tunability. This is the ST200G driver. You can check these out, and please check out our other product review videos at tgw.com.